It's one quote that changed my life. If speaking kindly to plants can help them grow, imagine what speaking kindly to humans can do.